Okay, it's night time. I've been playing this at least a half hour. This is a 75 hardtail, Olympic white that went to the cool yellow, rosewood neck, 75. It's a tone rocket. It's vintage. I always liked hardtails. So I'm just gonna putz. I noticed lately, the last many months or weeks, it's like I screw up all the time. I'm just like going through some crap in life. I also want to say, after 18 years, I drank again. I didn't say that to whine or to get people to say, oh, do this, do that. I only had 2 beers at a time, a couple times a week. And I didn't do it out of anger. I just did it because it was like something was always kind of bugging me. I ain't gonna lie to you. If you go 18 years without a beer, there's gonna be times you're gonna want one. If you're around your father on the beach in Mexico. Well, what I'm getting at now is, I don't like being buzzed because I'm not in control. And every time I get pulled over sober, I might get a speeding ticket. They ain't gonna take my license. That is tone. It's just me and S. Eldano. Do it the quiet Mexican way. This is this thing. It's got 5 ways. It's all original. I know it's nighttime, but I got a 5-way, it's like I'm a kid in a store. This thing has tone. Bridge has spank, the middle, all of them does. It's a clean strat to me. The pickups are like 5/6 to 5, almost 9. But you could hear everything if I play it right. I know I get excited about almost every guitar I got, but this thing is different. That's the five way. The strat I've played for like a lot of years, but I already did a setup and all that. Perfect. Thank you. Okay. I'm thinking of trying to play it. I don't know, does it? I'm human. It's all original. Every dang screw. It was well cared for. It's the duck yellow. It's got some wear on it, but you know, it's like the coolest thing in the world. The Strat has it. That's all I got to keep saying. It has it. When you push strings on it, stretch them out, within about a second, it stays in tune. I played it for half hour, perfect in tune. It's old wood, man. EddieVegas.com. I'm still here.